Hello, young squadron. I am Macbeth, slayer of all men, women, and children. My mercy shows no bounds. I have come to Central Park and reclaim my rightful heir to the throne upon Southern Hill. You, Macduff, have stood in my way for far too long, and I will no longer let you stand between me and the throne. But please, listen to me. Let us smash this petty squabble and put our differences aside. Did you stab me? What is wrong with you?
My family is dead.
Who? You just stabbed me in front of all these people in Central Park. I think I'm gonna bleed out, man.
My family is mort.
Call 911. Oh my.
Yo, did y'all just see that? Did y'all just see that? Like, that was crazy, y'all. This is going to trend on Twitter. I guarantee you.
Order in the court. So it says you publicly decapitated someone in Central Park because you claimed he murdered your family. Is this correct?
Yes.
You killed a homeless man. I don't know what you were doing, but you publicly murdered a homeless man in Central Park. This is trending on Twitter right now. This is a big deal. Like, you're okay. Officer, yeah, he's out. Yeah. Electric chair.